Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you. It's fantastic. I feel like the luckiest Borg in the world.
Was it easy to get back at the Borg?
Not that easy, no. I had to, it was a very different interpretation of it, so I had to do a lot of work.
So how's your character different?
I was just saying, you know, when the last time we saw him, he was an adolescent, a young man, and now he's a full-grown man. With all the responsibilities and complexities that entails growing up, you know? Yeah, you're welcome.